fault, you know. I mean, you're the one who was drooling over that Dallas-Portland. I was just trying to get that guy off the air.
Peter, that's ridiculous. He's just some pretty boy who doesn't mean anything. It's like when you watch Mad Men for that chick you said was like a fat me.
I said a young fat you.
The point is, you've ruined that man's life.
You're right. Poor Tom. Thanks to me, he's fallen even further than Charlie Rose.
What the hell do you want?
I'm here to say I'm sorry about what happened. Let me make it up to you. I'm the one who made you lose your job. I'll find you a new one.
Don't bother. I'm washed up. Everyone saw what I did. And besides, I can't do anything else. I was born to be a newsman. This just out. Me!
That happened? Is that for real? That's nuts. But still, I want to help you get back on your feet.
Go home, Peter. You've already done enough. Thanks to you, it's over for me. Like Billy Zane.
Sorry I let you down, Tom. Holy crap! Doritos Tacos is only for a limited time? And oh no! Tom Tucker's gonna jump!